Alright, so instead of Toasty playing wide and this guy on a home hill, I'm getting lanced at. He should have been lancing him off the rip. And basically, he goes in for the one shot when I was shooting for my cross. And then he forces me to fight this 1v1 scenario and luckily win after he was just kind of pointless in his battle, putting himself at one shot range, not doing damage. We shouldn't have to say